wanders over hills and through trees, tasting the fresh air of the countryside breeze, hearing the birdsong as they fly by, soaring right on up into the sky. It's sometimes nice to sit quietly alone and listen carefully to what's going on. The stir of small creatures in the undergrowth and some anthill I like most, working away some misery as I go on with my ramble. I'm a rambler, I'm alone but not lonely. The ripple of the stream is a comfort to me. Chirping, a cricket, croaking across, all serve to keep me as calm as can be. I'm a rambler through fields or alongside rivers, all of my senses, I look to what I feel, hear, and see. Even the rustle as I tread through the grass is the joy and the peace I feel around me. My reverie by the wings of a heron taking up from some trees, or a hare jumping up from right under my feet. Even these things that are so good to me, see, never disturb me as I ramble on. I'm a rambler, I'm alone but not lonely. The ripple of a stream is a comfort to me. Chirping of crickets, the croaking of frogs, all serve to keep me as calm as can be. I've rambled in places far from anywhere. No sound of traffic, just birds beating the breeze. Tranquility, just the